Sri Lanka Sammi here, and welcome to my walkabout. Today we're going to walk downtown. No back streets today. We're going to walk around downtown, well, downtown for me. I'm going to show you the crowds and the traffic and everything going on, as you can hear. It is Thursday morning, 8:30 in the morning, rush hour, and this is my, I guess you would call it the main intersection in my little village. This is Jayala, and this is the main intersection taking you to, as you can see the signs, Colombo, Nagumbo, and then the road to the expressway. So we're going to walk to the expressway, and then we're going to walk into Jayala town. So I hope everybody is well. I hope everybody is happy, healthy, and safe these days. Life is going along really well. Plans are afoot. I want to thank everyone who is liking, subscribing, sharing, commenting. Wow, what a great response I'm getting from you all about my new walkabouts. Please keep it up. I absolutely love to see the likes, the views, and especially the comments. approaching the Nagumbo Colombo Road. This is the main road that takes you behind me, goes to Nagumbo. The direction we're facing goes to Colombo. Morning. So my town, Jayala, is a really small town, and it sprung up because of the river, and it is at a T junction between Nagumbo, Colombo, and Gampaha. So where people coming from Gampaha will make a turn to go either to Colombo or Nagumbo, this is where they make the turn. So this town popped up. I'm going to assume that that's why it popped up. Generally in you know, city building or city structure, places build up because of infrastructure, because of a river, a lake, an ocean, or a crossroads. And that's what this town is. As you can see, that sign right there. It's at a T intersection. Thank you. And here we are at the main intersection of my town. That road there goes towards the expressway. The expressway goes north to the airport and just a little further beyond, and then all the way down to Colombo. So you can get to Colombo in about less than 20 minutes on the toll road. You do have to pay a toll. And it's about 300 rupees, about a dollar. So going to the left here is where you would head back to my house. But we're gonna head into the downtown area, the commercial district. This river heads out to the ocean, which is that way. So it's a little early in the morning, but all these shops will open up later on, and they're like housewares, bags, pots, pans, plastic things, like mostly stuff you would use in your home. So next week I'm going to take you down to past the Burger King to the new Jayala Town. New Jayala Town is a more modern area. This is the old downtown that we walked through. I'm going to take you to the old Jayala Town. So behind us is the new Jayala, is the old Jayala Town. In front of us is the new Jayala Town. And then where we're going right now down this road is the original Jayala Town before this main road was built. This was the road that used to be going through Jayala. And this is the main bus station. There is also a train line that runs through this town, but it's on the other side of this, of the main road that we just walked on. And we're back onto the main road. Here's the main police station. We are back to the main road to the expressway. And why are there special forces police guarding this road? It's very interesting. So I hope everyone enjoyed that. I want to thank you again for watching all the way to the end. My walkabout in downtown Jayala. Sri Lanka Sammi saying thank you again to everyone who is commenting, liking, sharing. Please hit the like button. That helps my channel get out to more people. Leave a comment. That I really love. Stay safe. Stay happy, stay healthy. Sri Lanka Sammi, living life. I'm out.